5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
It's up. And you guys are in.
Ah, fuck, I could.
This one goes there.
And we go again.
Yeah, forgot to unblock the screen again.
Don't forget to unblock your screen, guys.
Oh, I set it to blametoright.com in my host file.
Ah, okay.
That worked. But that's me.
It's also this one, I guess.
Okay, sorry guys for the few seconds of not showing my screen.
Yeah,
it's better than that you showed a IP and random people start showing up.
Maybe they help. I mean, if only two random people help. Try.
Just send them the pictures. Build this.
Psycho Boy, in principle, he could join and watch from
the game. He knows everything.
Watch us build stuff and correct our errors. Nice.
There'd be no downside to it.
Oh, so much stuff I'm out of.
He could just...
Okay, you build that, that's fine.
Show up, give us the furnace, and then do nothing else productive.
I'll build this one, that one. Two more. Oh god, everything is out of coal.
All the coal in the world!
Yeah, well, got them all now.
County's chopping coal now.
County's chopping coal?
Yeah.
Chopping coal.
Chop chop, County.
Mike, you're a go.
Yeah, perfect. I already have my four furnaces.
And the third stone miner.
Okay, I'll place some wood in the chest.
Next picture even. Next picture even. Pencil. Yeah. Everything is gone again.
No! Don't forget the stone.
Mike?
Don't forget stone miners.
They're
gone.
Three of them?
Yes.
More.
Okay, power one is down.
Okay, I'm building the first smelting.
I'm coming back for wood, more wood.
Okay, we have no wood.
Okay, just need some... four... iron... and a lot of copper. Make two of these, and some... Oh, you guys got wood for me, right? Nice.
Yep.
Do you know, can you this...
I got enough. I think.
What?
Science is a go.
Who should go now?
Science.
Okay. Xeno, I just wanted to tell you, can you wait a little bit with getting the resources for the fire?
Oh, for the factory? Yes.
For the assemblers. You had the assemblers before I had the assemblers.
There's no power, Mike.
I have no power poles.
Okay. So this is a power pole then? Nice.
Yeah.
So once you have the initial science, then just ease a bit on the resource use.
I'll take fewer resources.
Because, I mean, it makes no sense you having the assemblers done before I have the gear wheel assemblers, right?
Yeah.
That's good.
I'm making 5 science.
Thank you.
Are all the resources there for the science? Can I scavenge more stuff?
You can scavenge some stuff.
Oh, that's a copper plate I got now. That's good. Okay, I'm extending this then.
Do I help with that, Hufnik?
Yep, go ahead. I've got enough furnaces. I'll build. And more iron.
Some miners.
Okay, you do minus, that's good. Okay, but no worries, it says 32 build. I'll go for the inserters then. As well. Oh, sorry. Sorry for blocking you. What do I need? These guys. I forgot we got steel up here. Steel. Iron even. Yeah, guys, I'm done building steel.
That's fast.
That took a long time.
More for you.
Okay, automation's done.
Nice.
Huh? I actually split
you're,
it.
You're doing
time.
The miners, right, County?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm using this iron to make more miners for more iron.
Yeah, that helps. Okay, all the inserters are there. So shout when you have your stuff for the miners, then and go to the next step.
How many miners do we need?
There should be
Tell me when
11
I can
in total.
Start again.
The line.
Tell me when I can keep going.
I'm not doing the assemblers yet because I want the miners to be first.
I have all the miners.
Okay.
Okay, then
next step.
I got my stuff for the.
I'll do the belt up top.
What am I missing? Nothing I have.
Is power holding up, Mike?
Close.
Where do I help? Where do I help? Top line of smelting?
We're just waiting for Zulan.
Well, I'm waiting on resources right now.
Yeah, first set up the science, then.
Who's crafting more science?
I am.
Oh, you don't need to because it's holding up resources for Zulan.
I'm picking some assemblers.
Okay, I think you can start to get some stuff now.
Okay.
That belt wasn't long enough yet, by the way. I'm gonna need copper.
Ah!
Hooray, 17. Oh, you're building this as well? Okay, good.
Don't have power,
power them. I'll power them. Something like that. Good one as well.
And one short.
Yep. I'll place down the extra belt we don't have there. There you go. Extra base, not mine. Greens, next step.
Do you have all the labs, you know?
What?
Do you have all the labs?
Yeah, why don't I think I'm off by one, huh? I'm missing one lab. What am I? How am I off? I'm off. I'll fix it.
I'm gonna craft one lab.
You had one extra belt.
Okay, I'm starting with the next iron smelting.
Yep. See, there's the belt. It's just something like this. So this is correct. Oh, there's some of these in here. I like that. Okay. Power to this one. Good. I'm out of everything. Keep working, you guys.
I need more assembler here.
This iron's all being used.
Okay. Initial science is ready.
Need more. Running. One more inserter.
This Where? One starts at the.
This one, what was?
Oh, good.
It's on though. Do I help with iron or with copper?
Let's do iron first because we need more iron. The quicker that's up, the better it is.
Yeah, but right now I'm mainly. I think you can do the sort the output. Should have some belt.
Work with the. I don't like working on the output before it's all set up.
No, I mean county actually.
Yeah, I know, but if you work on the output before you do the. Just inputs, it's less efficient.
Right.
The smelters could be working instead of outputting.
Output for what? For iron?
Is there any spare gear wheels? Nice. Stealing it all.
Always try to die, not steal it all, but just one of my needs.
Oh, so this one.
Always not that much.
Yeah, because I paused there and took off.
Yeah. Okay, so that's nothing. That's don't do anything. Everyone's stealing all the furnaces all the time.
No, I just put two back because I have my 28.
Oh, nice.
Ah, Johnny!
Julian!
Need more! Bounty? More!
More of what?
More
everything. Copper for the... Red science.
Yeah.
That's a good idea.
I just put some.
And then six more, okay. Copper should be picking up. Oh wow, that's enough. It's weird how there's suddenly enough furnaces.
Yeah, because people
are done with grabbing it all.
So I have to pause back there or what?
Of course. Ah, multi-stream link. Nice. Crap, I miscounted. Is it one too long or one too short? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I just messed up the inserters then.
1 too long, I think. Yep.
What? The picture says... Oh, that picture says... That's 31. It's correct.
The reference save is 1 short.
Really?
Yeah, only it's these just... four in the reference save.
Well, it says five on my picture.
About what are you talking?
How long the copper should be?
Yep, the picture and the save are not the same.
Ooh.
Let's go for one longer then. More,
yeah,
the more
one longer doesn't.
All the iron plate in the world. Still not enough.
Oh, you have that feeling.
So we will be starting to make. Yay!
I'm gonna go to the bottom because.
It's important.
Get to the bottom of this.
Get to the bottom.
Get to the chopper.
Too much iron on the belt. I'm eating it.
What? Too much? There's no such thing as too
much.
Well,
it wasn't in my inventory, so it was on the wrong spot.
Kandi, can you start with the furnaces for the topside copper?
Iron.
Topside iron, sorry.
Okay.
Or maybe half of the steel built.
Oh, you did. Nice. Okay. So you also added the coal miner, right? Yeah, okay.
Yes.
Nice. Because my
gonna get some
copper is still starved of coal. Otherwise, it should fix itself. Copper output built? Not completely. This one doesn't have an output.
Yeah.
I want to check on every build before I say it's done.
Does anybody have the burner miners?
I have three.
I will need them later.
Bringing them right now. They're in the chest here.
I have eight.
Okay, we're fine for now.
Okay, just put them in the chest of the stone when you have time.
Yep. Okay. Okay, so that's looks like something that resembles copper smelting. I'm stealing quite a lot of furnaces.
Sorry, Zulan.
For the steel I'm supposed to do now, I guess.
There you go.
What? Yeah, I'm going to do steel. I'm one of those as well. Soul mine.
Mike, are you gonna add some cool power soon?
Yeah, I just I'm finishing up 20 steam engines.
Good.
I'm laying down the power wire for it, stuff for that one.
How weird. This miner is one to the right and Zeno, are your miners one to the left?
They shouldn't be.
Because there's a little gap here on the right.
They're
all out.
Oh, shit.
The rest are all out, okay. Yeah, I use it as a reference for the steel, so I have to start here.
Uvni, I'll make some inserters.
Inserters, okay.
I'm fixing it.
Build. Yeah, thanks.
Going back up for more miners. I want those again.
For the coal. Come on. You know you want to.
Thank you for that.
No problem. Sorry, I'm not reading chat at the moment, guys. It's quite a busy time for me. I've got the furnaces for the rest, I think, County. County, if we start with the inputs for the bottom smelters, we get the iron out of that.
Okay.
I've got power poles. And I'll do some miners as well. Once I get iron. Sorry, stealing it here. That's not powered now. Now it is.
So far behind, I feel.
Yeah, I often have that feeling, but it's often not true. Give me all the iron plate. And green circuits. How many miners? Oh, quite a lot. Just make a bunch.
You can actually space them out so you need less power poles.
Yeah, probably.
Okay. Okay, so we're making inserters now.
Nice.
Why is there not enough coal over here? Well, its power is a bit low.
Adding more coal to the power.
Yeah. Just do a small trick. Add some coal in my inventory, it's now in the belt. Down the furnaces. Okay.
You have power poles?
Yep, I'll power pole away. Okay,
there's one inserter not powered, more to the right.
Okay.
In the middle of it.
See? We're making steel, guys.
Best direction I'm giving ever.
Yeah, more to the right was correct. Ah, first steel axe.
Okay, that science is going.
I know what we did wrong last time, guys. We didn't place steel axe.
Oh,
yes.
How's the... the stone build coming? Stone brick build?
I already made the extra one.
Yeah, two, we made the extra one.
Extra one is built, yeah.
I'll make the one up top here as well. Yeah, so
it looks like the top ones are completely filled up already.
Nice. Yeah.
What this? Okay.
We're behind on science. Because...
Oh, I should craft some labs, right?
Yes.
20 for me, right?
Yeah, I don't have enough circuits.
I put the stone in a chest for you guys there.
And that's not enough.
More. Oh, I ran out of green circuits. Damn.
Mm-hmm.
Just going for those as well. 14.
Like, I need more coal on this line, or that will happen.
Freaking god.
Soonish. This one. Yeah.
Science labs need lots and lots.
I know.
To buffer the output. Can you add the buffer?
Yes. I'm working on.
Okay, like this. Can make that one.
If anyone needs iron, I have like 600 of it.
Ooh, that's like 20 steam engines. Even.
Let me put this one to the side.
Sorry, I have no box.
Okay.
I got it now.
Buffering stone brick up top as well.
Okay, I almost got my stuff crafted.
Yeah,
but I still don't know where.
County, you're getting stuff for more.
Yep, okay. I'll finish this.
You gonna finish that? I'll just do the middle ones now. I got some.
I don't know where to place that.
Don't have. I'm missing the last inserter, so. The one in between. Okay. Yeah, so no science is behind, yeah. Is there anything I can help you guys with the science?
So we'll be coming up.
Okay, start making the buffer for steel.
You gonna do that?
I'm gonna build the buffer for steel.
Okay, it's 10, 20.
27, yeah.
Need stuff for that.
Ooh, sound when I. No power poles.
Got it. I got it. I hooked them up.
This is. Should go.
Do lots of science.
There. Shall we? Wait, I'm really not awake for this.
What?
You have inserters?
Inserters, I'm... Nope. Nice, thank you. Yeah.
What is the... Oh, shoot.
What?
I put the miner too much to the left.
Are we ripped?
No, it's good. I just need to... do ugliness.
That's better than rip.
DeRoy.
Darcy.
DeRoy. Hi DeRoy, how's it going? Stream setting. Yes, I would love help with stream settings.
But DeRoy streams?
Sometimes. Okay. I don't want to make the output yet.
Oil's done.
Okay, I'll start working on the things. Well, then this time, yeah, steel's just working now, so.
I'll start making refineries.
You're making refineries?
Okay. I'm making the pump checks.
I took too much steel, one second.
Oh, that's good. I need steel.
Started the iron for the filters yet?
No, I'm doing that now.
Where are you?
Can
who wants
I, can
steel?
I help you with there?
Where is he now? I need. Right up there.
Sure, you can do the copper perhaps.
I need about 150.
I feel like we should really speed up the iron.
Thanks.
I want these cubes. Yeah.
Okay, I made a factory at Mike's.
Ah, okay. Good. Then I'll do the copper then. Okay.
No, copper.
I'm making 3 room of refineries, mate.
Oh, all the copper's gone. I don't have any wood anyway. Yeah, brace the steel axe, that's true.
Oh, Count Cupid, you stole. Whatever.
So,
how many are you making? How many miners have you crafted?
Making four at the moment, five.
How many?
Send stills, you know. I have pipes for you.
How many refineries are you making?
Five. I have one already.
So you, oh, you have six in total?
Five in total.
Okay, thank you.
Which one's crafted?
New picture. This one.
Okay, Sulan, let me place the power pool here. If I can find it.
These two. This.
I think here. I got it right.
Are you looking for more pipes?
Should I have no...
Yep.
No county, I mean.
I am.
Okay.
I'm crafting three extra again.
Three what? I have six refineries, so... You have the other one.
I have seven, enough for seven.
These...
No, I just need five for you that you said you were going to do.
I can cut some wood now.
So how many more do you need now?
I need five total more.
Okay.
Okay. This is just how I place them.
I think we're doing good.
Hope so.
It feels good. Think positive, guys.
County, you have two more, right? Refineries?
Yep.
Can you place them at the end? On the left side? Left end.
I gave them to you.
Okay, thank you.
Are these leftmost? Rightmost?
Yeah. You can start doing plastic.
These pump jacks are so slow. 20 seconds each. Yeah, man.
I'll grab some more pipes.
Yep.
Oil's coming down shortly.
Sorry, I have...
Do I need to work on the plastics again then?
I don't know, County, are you doing plastics or is Hofnik doing plastics?
Can you do plastics?
Yeah.
I can craft some chemical plants if you want.
Yeah, sure. If you do that, need four there. So.
Yep, I'm crafting four.
You brought pipes?
Yep, I have pipes.
There's oil. Don't forget the power this time, Zeno.
Yep, power's here.
What okay, copper's ready.
Do you have to hook it? Yes.
Extend it, hook it in, please, yeah.
So someone brought up coal last time, damn it. Not here yet.
I didn't do it this time. Not yet. Want to do it?
Yeah, I can do it, but I...
You know where?
No. Oh, I've got the picture. 1, 2, 3, 4.
If you have trouble, you just do the plastics, I'll bring the coal up.
Yeah, I used the line to see where I needed to place plants.
I see. Okay, I have a picture.
I'm not. Let's see.
Let me get it. I'll get the line.
Yeah, you do the line, then I know where to place the chemical plants.
Yeah.
I've got some miners for you as well.
Oh, I have the miners.
Oh, you have some miners already. I'll save them for later. I'll just run up to get some stuff while you figure it out.
Line is coming up.
The belt's on the oil input. The belt lines up with the oil input. So like this. And then somewhere.
Oh. Yeah. And why did I have it? I screwed that up.
Can you give the chemical plants?
This one is over here, right?
Nope, one down.
One down. Yes, I think.
Are you sure?
Looks correct.
No, I think they're...
Otherwise, the refineries are off. Oh, yeah, they're far to the right. They're far too far to the right
yep,
now.
Yep, one down. They're correct place, but one down.
No. They shouldn't be on the ore.
The refineries are
too far to the right.
Shoot, I did the refineries based on the old picture.
Yep, the refineries are wrong.
Okay, we'll have to move them. We'll move them at some point.
The belt coming up is correct?
Yes, the belt coming up is correct.
Okay. Wow, they're really off.
Yeah, I'll fix it. It's off. I'll move one or two off.
Looks come like on. This is the gap. Okay. And it's the middle, so that's one gap. Red inserter, pipe. I think that's it.
I tried to be smart and I used the old picture. The old picture.
Plastic's not. Oh, it's done. Is it being researched?
Plastic's is done? Really?
Plastic's being researched.
Oh, the research. I thought we are so. Maybe we might.
Oh, well, plastic's is close to being built as well.
I think we're really struggling with filter for some reason.
It's no core. I'm totally out of resources. Completely, everything gone.
As you knew, do you have miners?
Yes, I'm gonna go put miners.
These? I like these.
I have belts to just place miners.
Okay.
Let's shop around a bit. I'll grab you. Okay, you're empty anyway. Some green circuits. Yeah, I need this as well.
Greens for filters are done.
Nice.
I'll actually start production.
Well, first do the outputs. It's... okay, like this.
Oh, that's really off your right.
If you just remove one, it will be alright.
No, well, maybe.
Sort of alright. Okay, we're making plastics. And that takes...
How can I help next?
Battery.
Yeah, I'll help them with batteries. We're making filter inserters now.
I'll do the copper for batteries.
Someone has done iron for batteries already? Nice.
I can. Oh, it does.
Oil batteries, copper batteries.
Oh yeah, who's doing the copper for batteries and?
I think County just said he'd do it.
Okay.
Right, so County.
Yeah. Yep, I'll do it.
Okay, so then I'll skip that one as well. Then the next one for me is copper blue circuits, which is a bit ahead of time.
Please.
Reds? Something? What can I do?
Yeah, I have this reds. If you really have nothing else to do.
Yeah, otherwise I'd build smelting for blue circuits already.
No, that's not good.
Except I don't have a picture of the new red, I think. Oh, there's the one. Never mind. I think at least that's it. I'm so lost in the pictures.
I think this time we will have plenty stone bricks.
So then which is that?
Because there's already a full wooden chest at the bottom.
So then will that be
stone bricks?
Yeah.
Okay, that's... I'll run some belts.
The stone brick problem, Mike, is earlier on. We passed. Yeah.
I really, really hope this is not off. I have no idea. No, this is actually off. Your belt is too close. It's too away.
Too away? Oh, yeah, sorry.
Why is no one doing the copper smelting here?
Yeah, it's
Kaldi's doing it. I'm crafting everything.
Just needed stuff for it.
I'm just grabbing everything first.
Good idea. Let's craft some red inserters.
Oh god, I hope this is...
Okay, I see how this is going. This one's up. To... somewhere here.
Probably not right.
That one moves down.
Must have miscounted, but not.
I'm out of belt.
Same here.
Okay, I won't take. Well, there's just 100 in the chest. Okay then.
I have no belt.
Where are you? Coming to you with belt zone.
I'm here at Filters.
Yeah, I'm coming to you with belt. I have plenty here.
Thank you.
Anyone have spare wood?
I have some extra, but I plan to use it. I mean.
No, I don't.
Stuff, you know.
I'll check the books.
Same here. I'll chop some wood.
There's 250 plates. Wooden panels.
Power pole is up. Do you have assemblers for the blue signs yet?
No.
Okay, I'll craft those. I'm done power polling here. Four.
I was just in the area, so I thought to power this up.
Thank you.
Still got enough
of those. Do the assemblers for blue science?
I'll do those. Yeah, I'll do those.
Okay, then I'll do the inserter stuff.
Except you just took all the iron.
I dropped something back.
Okay. Yeah, I'll take some of the gears as well. Thanks. Mike's coming for stuff as well.
Yeah.
Everything's out. No idea how many that is. Is it the same number as the red circuits?
No, it's actually more, 26. two more to the bottom.
26. I got exactly enough for that.
Cool.
Nice.
Just.
They should be two away. Okay.
Yeah. I placed three already, don't worry, I just needed them for alignment.
Okay, cover smelting's done for red circuits.
And the others go at the top? Do the rest go at the top or at the bottom?
They go to the top, or what do you mean?
I do the battery setup.
This stuff.
Can you do the routing for copper? For red circuits?
Copper what for that? Circuits? I'm seeing.
Do you know how to do that, or should I do it?
You do it. I'm not sure what you mean. So
it's fine. I'll
run more belt for you. Is this belt supposed to go up, right? But instead of down. Oh no, this one can't go up. Never mind. I'm out of everything again. Gear wheels might help.
Yeah, well, steel pickaxe feels glorious. Not one of those peasant iron ones.
Oh, I know how you feel.
Just be careful where you leave it.
Okay, Reds should be picking up.
Files?
So once we have batteries, we should be able to...
I'm building it.
Hefnix, can you get the steel for the blue signs?
Is it manual feed or what?
Yeah, manual feed.
Okay. Which side? The right side, okay.
Zinu, do I do the sulfuric acid?
Is there a number I should throw in there, or is it just...
As many as you can right now.
Just grab everything, dump it in there, okay.
Yeah, but tell me how much you dumped.
Okay.
Yeah, because he needs to,
There's 1900 in there now.
Oh, that's much better than last time.
I'm doing 200 extra. So 200 extra in there.
Okay, great. Only 300 to go, that's very good.
Are alien hunting?
Already?
Hopefully two more
rounds. I can do it as such.
Not yet. No, not really.
What's the matter with batteries?
Sulfuric acid, I have the chemical plants.
Okay. Build it. That one comes later, apparently. Okay.
I have no underground pipe, so I can't help you, but we need it, I think.
I have no idea how the output science belt is routed, so I'll go for the copper smelting for blue circuits now.
Yes, yes.
Yes, I'm doing iron smelting for blue circuits.
Okay, nice, nice. Very good. Got a good feeling about this, guys.
Do you have any more pipe? Regular pipe, Conti?
There's 180 pipe in the chest up here.
Thank you.
I have 150
if
you need.
I have underground if you want them.
No, I'm good.
Okay, if anybody had time, they could do a extra steel setup now.
Yeah, now's a good time, I think.
Yeah, but we also need blues. I mean, I will work on blue circuits. So if... Do I need for that?
Actually, because of all the steel I threw into the Blue Science, there's not enough steel to make steel furnaces now.
Then take some out and I'll subtract it.
Okay.
Tell me how much you took out.
Take out 200. Yeah, that'll cost me a while.
The chemical plants are one, two to the left.
What?
You sure?
Yeah, this furnace should output directly into the.
Okay, let's move.
But I don't think it matters much. Just the output needs to move of this belt.
Okay. Sorry.
See.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Five. 1, 2, 3, gap of 2 here.
Okay.
Just check if this pipe is not in the way. I don't think so.
I don't think so. I don't know. It might. I don't know. I never see what happens down there later.
Okay, battery's not now kicking. Science should be.
Almost did that wrong again.
Okay. I start the top blue circuits, or should I start the sushi? Louis, what do you say?
I'll do the sushi. Actually, I'll alien hunt, so don't ask me.
Yes, you need to alien hunt.
I need the job.
Okay, then I'll.
Make steel. Make steel.
Engines is a good one, maybe.
Yeah, no, it needs to be researched.
So. Oh, research, okay.
Can I do the extra steel?
Yes, extra steel, please.
I have no steel pickaxe and there's wood here. Fuck.
Oh,
sad. So sad.
I'll there's a power pole blocking this. Go away, power pole.
Wait, maybe not.
Maybe that was correct there. Should be like this, and like that, I guess. No, that's wrong.
Sorry.
Okay, iron smelting for blues is ready. It's buffered right now.
Oh, okay, that's quick. I need help with the copper smelting then.
Need to hunt aliens.
Oh,
yeah,
right.
Alien hunting.
Sorry, forgot.
That's fine.
Top one goes with output of this one there.
Was steel done for the signs?
No,
need more, I think.
It needs 500 more.
No, but it's still enough. I'm gonna use it for furnaces.
Damn it, this is off.
There's still more than 1,000 in the chest, so not really needed.
Wait. I built this way too high then. I think. Yeah, it should turn here.
Huh.
I don't think that really matters. But for the sake of consistency, let's build it as it is in the picture.
Oh, you said the iron smelting was ready. I can get iron.
Yeah, that's correct. And you start here.
Labs.
Oh dear.
That's okay.
I hope so. We didn't need him, right?
He's blue, so...
I placed down turrets to draw fire. So it's all according to plan.
I powered up there for a second quite a lot.
I'm replacing some power posts here.
It's a good thing we have a second power plant that's feeding it from the top then, but...
It should be...
I was near the miners and all of a sudden they all were very slowed. What?
I'm really trying to keep it on millisecond level, right?
Yeah, but if you have a whole field of miners in view, it really notices.
You don't always see whether cutting something will cut the power problem.
It instantly select the power wire and it's just like, oh, power is low. Well, shouldn't be.
Still kind of lost count how many I need, but I guess at least 20 more. That's fine.
I hope to be done within 3 minutes with the power plant.
You can...
Anyone have spare belts?
There's an extra belt factory here, go to my direction. See?
Okay. I'm short on them. Iron plate again. There's spare iron here, right? Yeah, okay. I'm gonna need that.
Okay, where's the purples?
They are almost ready. 257. I need a bit
more.
There's
more copper.
Is there anything I can research that someone needs? I forgot.
I don't know. I'm gonna go
missing anything right now.
Okay. So we're held up on purples.
They're coming. That's enough. Yes. Go.
Really need some help setting up the blues.
How about extra steel? Has that been set up?
I'm still doing the steel.
Okay, so someone's doing steel, so other people can go help with the blues.
I'll help with blues then. Do you have the red underground belt? Red belt, I mean.
Research, yeah.
Have placed, I can craft it while I walk there.
I shouldn't forget about the red belt.
Oh, I placed the red belt, so yes.
Okay.
You don't need to craft it right now.
What should I take?
Assemblers.
Assemblers, good.
And get the plastics here.
Yes.
Thank you for those alien artifacts.
And these need to go here.
Once we have plastics here, it will produce red circuits.
Don't forget to hook in the extra copper lines I'm sending down. We were slow in that last time as well.
There's no use really for right now.
Yeah, green circuits are almost starved. Almost.
Green circuits.
Oh, good. Looks good.
Okay.
What's this extra copper doing here?
What extra copper?
There's some burner miners here.
It's fine.
Suddenly ran into it. Like, what? Why do we have this? Okay. Reroute these power poles are probably important. Let's get these working as well.
Part one of the extra steel is done.
Excellent. How about oiled plastics? How are they looking?
I'm working on expanding oil. Yeah.
Okay.
Let's see.
About 3k is buffered. Slightly more.
How much more do I need of these?
Okay, I'll get the sulfur.
Okay.
Okay, I found a problem here. One of the copper coils wasn't getting copper for the red circuits. So our red circuits have been doing 2/3 of the production now.
Oh, seriously?
Okay, but we have a lot of red circuits. Should be okay.
We have tons of extra red circuits.
Might have killed us. I don't know, we'll see.
We'll see. No point in resetting now.
Yeah. Do I do the second part for steel smelting? Or do I wait?
Do we have a stack of... A few stacks of green circuits somewhere?
There are.
There's 150 here.
Use the start ones?
I need more.
There's about 150 here in a chest, but just buffered for reds.
What for do you need them?
Productivity modules.
I got some for you. I got 180.
What?
I just added 600 steel into the green, into the blue circuit, sorry.
You mean science?
Blue circuit, sorry.
Okay, it's got 100 too many, I think.
Wait, 400 for the productivity modules.
Take out 100?
Take 100 out of the steel.
Yeah.
To reroute this line again. Oh, that's wrong. I'll just work around it.
No more.
Yeah, I took 100 out.
Can you finish up the inserters, Sui?
I'll do that, yes.
Just the extra miners.
Mike, do you have any pipes?
Yes, 40.
Give me what you have, thank you.
It's all the pipes there are now. There are no pipe factories left in the whole thing. Pipes makes gears now.
I know. I saw.
Okay, copper smelting for blue circuits done. And blue circuit is actually running. Nice. Think I didn't forget any.
Yeah.
There need to be underground belts here.
Oh, red belts or underground, yes. True. I knew I forgot something.
I'll do it over here too.
And the others don't really need it, I guess. Loot here anyway. We need to shut off the iron.
I'll do it.
Consumption. Yeah. It's... Oh, got a lot of spare copper ore.
Okay. We are buffering up blues.
Nice.
Oop, we lost power for a second here.
No. Only for a millisecond.
Why are you not working? Because you're not outputting. What? Oh, it's limited by iron still.
Okay, that should be good.
What's next, guys?
Buffering up solid fuel. You need some help there, Mike, or you?
I have to go get some more steel in a second because I'm out of refineries.
There's steel here. Plenty of steel.
Extra steel's built.
I'm doing that.
Okay. Need help or go to sushi's?
Do something else.
Then it's probably sushi's where I'm going.
Left, so okay. Building pipes. And green circuits.
Okay. Ah,
glorious crafting of a million assemblers.
Anything I should do?
I'm just checking out if everything in blues are working correctly.
Expand plastics.
I'll do that.
Okay, blues.
Xeno, I still have 5 steam engines if you want.
Yes, please.
Let's see. It starts over here.
It's like you're there for some reason. And boilers if you want as well, but.
No.
Should be good now, blues.
One dial distance. Five above.
How many blues do we got so far?
50?
Fine.
Those filter inserters are nasty slow.
Mike, do you have any copper?
Yeah, plenty of copper.
I have some of it.
Yeah, I'm running. Oh, you're right. Yeah,
I need power poles.
Research? Blink.
Yeah. Sorry.
Whoa, rocket shooting speed.
Good catch.
Okay, you guys are working on steel and plastic, so I will prepare the rocket sushi, or should I have this something?
Oh, he's doing
it. I'm making the assemblers for it. If I can find enough green circuits. And I've got a lot of belts, so I'll just start routing that.
I see you're... You did something different here.
Where?
I don't know. It's gonna be fine. The steel is not in the same alignment as planned, but...
Yeah, the plastic is in the wrong place, that's why.
Yeah. We had some issues with the oil in the beginning.
That was not...
What are you doing, Q?
I accidentally pressed the flamethrower.
Yeah, I noticed.
this is gonna be tough to power.
Yep, as I forgot the spacing.
You need to underground belt there, power that.
Yep, that's correct.
I have nothing to really help you with right now.
Listen already.
Gear wheels.
Okay, I feel like going somewhere and making another steel setup.
Just to be sure.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm getting a bit paranoid, I guess.
Just reason for that.
Okay, plastic expanded. Just need. Should I make the last refineries that are not running?
I'm just on the way back there.
I'm right here. I can place six.
Oh, you have refineries?
Yeah.
Oh, place them if you have your inventory.
No, not steam engines. I mean.
Oh yeah, place steam engines. Yes.
God damn, iron again. I'm like full time out of iron with the assembling machines making. That's going to be horrible in 0.15. These assembling machines too, they're going to be in science packs and they take so much iron.
Faster.
Gotta go faster.
Sina, do you have another pipe for hair?
Where?
This one that's blinking next to me.
Need a pipe?
Yeah, in the pipe here. Above the productivity modules.
I'm coming.
Not enough petroleum for plastic.
No, that's...
We're adding more. More petroleum incoming.
Yeah, I think it's out of raw oil, crude oil, actually.
Sorry, I'm adding more crude oil.
Adding more crude.
I'm crafting more and adding more as we speak.
Okay. Yeah, I think you can just expand it as much as possible.
Yeah, I think right now just the crude oil. I'm gonna connect from the other one.
Okay. Yeah, that's a bit risky because then we'll run out of sulfuric acid.
Okay. Oh, that one's down. Okay.
Speed modules are set up, so if someone feeds it, it starts making stuff.
Right now, I'm making pipes.
Pipes?
Yeah, because there's no pipe factory.
Hey, we have all gear factories.
That was too fast to change it over, I think. Yeah. I think I found a pipe factory in the old setup.
In the old world? This an ancient pipe down? Factory?
That might save me a lot. Oh yeah, score!
And there's a belt coming in.
Gems of pipes there.
Yep.
Okay, I added a super tiny extra steel factory. Probably stupid, but why not?
Better to be sure. Green circuits again.
Research? By the way?
Yes. Sorry.
Was this for long? Should we...
No, it wasn't long.
Okay. Oh, you guys are doing great here.
Yep. Thanks.
Wow. Do you need anything? Like...
Lots of inserters.
Okay, I'll take care of inserting.
I got some on me, if you want them.
I got inserters on me. I'll bring them to you.
Okay, so...
I'll do power.
Have some inserters.
Thanks.
I'll go. Wait, that was making more. Why am I out of everything again?
Come here. Ofne. What do you need?
Iron. Loads and loads and loads of iron.
It's always something we need. Iron.
Thanks. Not get confused over what is.
Are you out of inserters?
Always iron.
I'm out of filter inserters. I'll steal them from some.
Because you missed two inserters on the bottom here.
Oh, I did.
Yeah, I have more inserters. Oops.
I'm sorry. Good catch. Pretty good catch.
Okay.
Everything. Just rob all the chests. Might get enough stuff then.
Well, we have extra oil. And we have, I mean, the refineries and extra pump jack.
Oh, concrete isn't set up. Mike, you bored?
Okay, I'll do that.
Oh, that.
I was doing steel, but.
I can do it, I guess. Steel? Should I do concrete, Mike?
I'm building a concrete here, you can build a concrete there. Then we have two concretes.
Concrete everywhere?
Yep.
Concrete here, concrete there, concrete everywhere.
If you do it, then it's okay. Then just make it double there. I'm not really at the right place.
Okay, oil fixed. We had a little problem with oil.
Low on.
Iron
again. Iron. I need iron.
I'll do the inserters.
Yep, sure.
Has anybody made sure we have extra copper?
I still have like a thousand copper in my inventory.
And I have 400 copper in my inventory.
Okay, I'll go get some more. We need 4,200.
How can I help you guys down there making sushis now?
That's actually quite far already.
Yeah.
I think we'll be in time for...
Add solid fuel. Why is there no solid fuel yet? Make all the solid fuel.
We are making solid fuel.
No, but
more.
All the solid fuel, the extended stuff needs to also solid fuel. More solid fuel.
You guys think we need more solid fuel? I heard someone say something about solid fuel. Was it solid fuel?
Solid fuel.
Solid fuel.
Solid fuel.
Solid fuel.
Solid fuel?
Solid fuel.
Solid fuel.
Mine?
Mine.
Mine?
Mine.
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 It's a new speedrun strat. Mine? We're not boxing up any more iron anywhere, right? Just at the top. Oh wait, there's still a chest here.
I noticed there were 4 private furnaces.
Ooh, 700
power. Yeah, steel. Steel from them.
There was, I've got 2,300 iron now. Might be enough.
Anybody have green circuits?
Not enough.
I don't think so.
There's some chests here with 400. I
where
can
is
bring
this?
Them.
Bring them over.
I got
put them. Yeah, you know where they go.
Yeah. Do we have all the stuff we need there already?
Reds are coming in.
How are the?
Not sure how to pipe purples. So I just brought.
What did you much as a slow? They're so slow.
Make more of them.
They're going to be late.
Simon. Then extend them, speed module them.
Do I have stuff for an army? No, of course not.
Cutting off red, I think we have enough. Or I'll cut it in half.
Red science.
Cut it in half, yeah.
Rare science.
Okay.
How many are you making?
What, speed modules?
Yep, I'll
4
make,
at the moment.
I'm making 4 as well.
Oh, we got a whole belt making them. Oh, well.
That'll be made already? Oh, yeah.
You don't need any bricks anymore?
There's 7 modules in here. Why are they not being. Oh, there's not enough.
Reds and blues.
Not enough reds and blues.
I'll go fetch your blues.
I'll take some out of the other one for now. Wait.
I'll grab some blues.
Red? I'll bring you red. How many blues do you need?
No idea.
I have 200 blues.
One to the other.
Okay.
Two is definitely enough.
How many reds do you need?
Yeah, so weren't enough blues in the level 2 producer.
Do we still need green signs for anything?
Yes.
Okay. Spit in the way.
I'll do the satellites because I have plenty of blues.
I'll start putting blues on the belt over here. Oh, we still need to prime some belts. Research is very quick today.
Don't we need 200 electric engines?
Yes.
No, 100. 100. No, wait.
100?
200. 200. Right.
Because the there were another
200.
200.
We need more green circuits then. Because only half of them are being made.
I'll bring you green circuits.
Really?
Yeah, only.
Okay, we need to expand that, I guess. That will be slow. Okay, I'll.
My chat is very quiet. I don't trust it.
You're using burner inserters. So you.
Yeah, I had those. I couldn't make anything else.
Yeah. It's actually, it works, right?
It's fast enough.
Yeah.
Okay, start priming belts, guys. Solid fuel and stuff. And
okay, I will expand engines a bit.
I'm moving some plastic to the stuff here.
You guys build behind the initial power plant.
Yeah, how much steel has it?
250.
Well, not nothing, right?
Indeed, I'm gonna steal all its iron ore that's on the belt, but.
Yeah, I know. I didn't have enough space to fit so much.
No, I want the iron ore.
Okay, how are we on the plastics and copper front?
I'm worried about speed.
I just put about 800 on the belt. The sushi belt. Plastics, by the way.
Oh, we have 3.4k, 3.6k steel in the chests on the bottom. That's pretty good.
Okay.
And I got another 1.4k of plastics.
I'm gonna start hoarding stuff for the silo. For which I need to clear some inventory space. See if I can find 1,000 concrete. So you're expanding it now?
How's research coming up?
Mike, is this the only concrete build?
Yes.
Okay, so I need double what I got now.
No speed boat is being built. Productivity. Oh wow, I found a bug. There were two speed modules in the factory for level 2 productivity. I changed the recipe, and now the two speed modules are stuck in there.
Oh, that's weird.
Pick it up.
Two 200 processing units, I can do that.
Okay, I think I can shut down filter production. We should have enough blue signs produced.
No yes. More. Maybe.
So someone put 600 at some point in blue signs, right?
Must have, I guess.
If you did you?
No, I remember.
Okay.
They're actually waiting on purple again. There's
I know. I fixed it right now. It was uneven on the only one of them had them was making purple.
Steel.
Can we make some more labs, sort of? It's not much, right?
The bottom still needs to go into.
It's not labs. I'm just hand feeding it right now to make it just fix it, finish it up.
Okay, we're going to be slow on engines.
Yeah, we're slow on concrete as well.
Concrete?
You didn't I forgot to build it.
But Mike made the Mike super large one, right?
Yeah.
I'm still building it.
More engines needed.
Okay. I'll wait for you to grab them all and then...
Yep. I also have the 4 productivity.
Okay, nice.
I get in position to start the stuff.
Yep.
I'll help.
We're missing some buffers, I see, but...
I'll like, do the rocket
control. I'm doing rocket control units. Now, where is the recipe for those things? Oh, there it is.
I'm bringing 300 concrete with me as well.
Not enough.
I know, but that's what was there. Give me.
I'm next to you.
Okay, low density.
I'll camp up there until I've got enough.
I grab some copper for low density. Oh, and we need to three. Are you doing the?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Where can I find copper?
Copper. We have more speed modules.
I'm not handcrafting them this time. I have 2,000 copper on me. I think.
I've got the concrete.
I got copper as well.
For the engines, Conti?
30 more.
Yeah, I got millions of copper.
Yeah, because I went up there to make more steel and then eventually make more concrete.
Is blue circuits okay? It seems a bit low.
Yeah, you're right. Low.
Let's see.
Do you have all the blue circuits you need, Hoofy?
Yep.
So I have a bunch extra.
They are all running. I think they're just...
Why is this one a bit late? Move over here? Actually.
Hmm?
There's a tiny error here, but...
The other guys have Dimer's Iceman. You should probably look for that at some point as well.
127.40, yeah.
We need a buffer for the control units.
Oh god, we need one more engine.
It's okay.
It's fine.
There we go.
200. Yep, that's one silo being crafted.
Okay. You have solar.
Excellent.
We need accumulators.
Control unit buffer.
Should I speed modules?
Are they slow?
It looks like.
That's the buffer location? Okay.
If you speed modules, you also have to speed module the...
Over here, I guess?
Volume units.
Wait, that's wrong. Sorry.
Oh.
Misplaced an entire
cell. We'll see. I only speed module some of them.
Yeah.
Wait, why is it... Oh, it's feeding.
Okay. It's not feeding everything yet.
I know. I was just
How
like,
are the speed modules, Conti? I mean, the productivities? Yeah, thanks.
I don't have any servers.
Here.
I'll do the satellite.
You'll do the satellite this time? Okay.
I already have 100 blue circuits.
Oh, that helps. Well, where did all those blue circuits come from?
When speed and trying to fix the productivity modules.
Okay,
steel. We need the bottom steel is not routed yet.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and the top steel was missing two power on the two of the inserters out. I fixed it.
I have no underground. Can someone please?
Yeah, I have underground.
Does anybody have extra green circuits?
No, I just put them in the speed modules.
I have extra.
How is this buffer looking?
Get plastics.
Dump some in here.
Do we not have enough plastics?
We should have.
Yeah, but... I'll bring.
Do you?
Got plastics coming up.
There you go.
Thank you.
We got about 1800 red circuits now. How many plastics did you just get?
600.
So much.
Still have like 1,000 stone bricks left.
Put a lot of it down on the bottom.
Just dump that into me, County?
It should have been in the chest.
I think he put the steel in me.
Well, you're in the way.
Okay, what can we do about oil? Can we just...
What's wrong with oil?
More?
Well, actually, you don't have enough. Well,
I don't know.
Petroleum for all of the plastic.
Did you already siphon from the bottom?
Okay, we don't 18%. Need batteries anymore, so we should have some oil in the bottom we can use.
Oh, I'll connect the bottom.
Okay, I'll shut down the batteries.
Bottom is also empty.
I already shut them down.
We don't need any more crude oil. We have enough crude oil over here, but
yeah, we just need production. So I'll bring the output.
Okay.
I'll connect the input.
Oh, the input, we don't need it.
Yeah, but the bottom is out of
crude oil. Oh, I see. Yeah.
Plastics are already brought up. So I got a question from someone. Why does the steam engine not consume all the liquid before it reaches the chemical plant?
We don't
just
know.
Doesn't?
We just use it because it works.
Magic!
It's a feature.
Yeah.
Are we going to speed beacon stuff?
I have a beacon, in case we need it.
Rocket control units are limiting at the moment.
Really? How's use? What are they missing?
Speed modules.
I... How?
They're all running, I think.
Well, if they're all running, then the others...
No, wait, there's not no rats up here.
They're not getting rats. Well, let's just... What's the...
Lots in the chest. Good deal, at least.
It needs to be put on the belt quicker, then.
I'll hand feed.
Okay, it helps.
Yeah, me too.
And that should be fine.
Yeah, now there wasn't a full belt coming in, yeah. Feature, yeah. There's no point in beaconing the rocket silo now because we're short on something.
Yeah.
You can beacon the thing you're short on, but.
Yeah. I'm not sure that speed modeling will help. Unless you hand feed it, of course, then it works.
The rocket fuel sushi struck.
Oh.
The whole build was full.
Really?
My,
oh, because of the partial red belting. Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, and also so, I hand feed just like 2,000 solid fuel in there.
Yeah, that's an issue.
Yeah, that doesn't work. It needs to consume, otherwise it doesn't work.
If you hand feed, just use only one side. If you hand feed only one side, it's fine. But if you hand feed both sides, it's not fine. Is it an issue or not?
No, we're still short on rocket control units. Not sure if County already has his rocket fuel he needs for a satellite. Yep.
This is looking pretty good, isn't it?
Think it is.
133.
Think it is.
How are the solar panels doing?
I have done the excellent. You have found them.
I'll just handcraft some speed modules then. Everybody handcraft speed modules! You have a crafting speed of 1.0. So I have...
Oh, I have to move for them.
Oh, the bottom copper's out. Not copper, plastics, of course.
Wait, we're six guys, of course. Here I'm building five circles.
Nope.
That's not a nice location for the silo. There's plenty of room for circles. Most important thing, of course. Lots of controllers coming in again. Nice.
Damn plastics.
I might put the red circuit to the wrong belt.
Okay, next time I'm gonna add a plastic line. Why actually don't
you don't want to keep running it?
Why don't you just...
How far is the rocket? 61%. Probably going to make it, I hope.
Should be.
It should go very wrong if we don't make it.
Yeah.
All the batteries everywhere.
Okay, so... What are you doing? I want to get the plastics there.
Now there are circles in the way. Just route it over here, somewhere, like here. Probably fine.
There must be a pasta answer to that, right?
No, we're going to circles.
What are we at?
Yes, nice.
136.
What's the percentage?
71.
What?
91?
71. 71. We'll make it. What? Oh, you can
what's
see
slow,
Mike's
what's slow right now?
The rocket control unit still.
Yeah, but they're running full speed.
Yeah. We're looping the speed modules and the
Should we speed them up? Should I put speed modules in the rocket control units to speed them up?
Yeah,
yeah,
that's
I'm doing
spare anyway.
Add a satellite.
Okay, nice. Oh, damn, I need to put this in manually, of course.
Yep.
Otherwise, this will take them as an ingredient. Then steal too many speed modules off the belt, because they still needed to produce.
Yeah, I added speed module production, so I'm making more up top.
I am hand-drafting them.
That too.
Ooh, that's a good idea. Probably have some... No,
I
dumped everything.
Didn't I just 5 minutes ago tell
he
you everybody
that.
Crafts
yes,
speed
did.
Modules?
Yes.
No,
you
did. That was 7 minutes ago.
Oh, by the way, did my extra steel. I feel like I want to go there and grab it.
We actually
my extra steel is out of fuel again.
Someone keep an eye on the percentage. We want to be there. It'd be a shame if the county was on the other side of the map.
86.
Oh, that's where you built the extra steel. Next to the power plant stuff.
It's... Someone already take some of the extra steel?
No, you're just that slow. Is the buffer empty yet at the bottom? Steel buffer?
Nope. Let's...
Move some to the top because that one is empty. Yeah.
How are we doing? What percentage?
92.
I've added the extra steel to the top. The top is fine.
Are we gonna do some research? No, I think.
No.
I'm gonna remove
this insert because there's belts going in circles and
circles. Oh yeah, steel can be hand fed, that's saturating.
Some plastics to the top.
98%. I'll get plastics.
Coming down.
Oh, there's three plastics. Excellent.
99. It's working. Come down
99. Here. Where's the?
It's in the chest.
Okay. Who's launching?
Chest? County is.
County's launching.
Okay.
Wait for the satellite to be in, please.
Yes, county. Wait for the satellite to be in.
So many batteries.
It's in.
It's launching.
Woo! Woo!
Will we make it? Will somebody pick
up? Of course we'll make it.
Yeah. 4 minutes.
Nice.
Wow.
4 minutes, five?
Woo! Six. One. It's gonna be like under 140. 139.46.
Nice. Yes!
Great.
139.50.
I've got 139.49.04.
Nice.
The I have
that's
49.
That's good.
Cool. That's a good run.
Woo. Yeah, 5 minutes improvement again.